After Saaho and Chhichhore, Shraddha Kapoor gears up for other projects. Shraddha Kapoor is definitely on a roll as she gives two back-to-back hits, Saaho and Chhichhore. The actress, however, who was appreciated for her roles in both films, has been busy with tight work schedules and hasn't even had the time to celebrate the success of either one. Both Saaho and Chhichhore were released within a gap of 1 week, and as soon as Saaho hit the silver screen, the actress was seen spending all her time in promoting Chhichhore. Looking forward, Shraddha Kapoor has Street Dancer 3D and Baghi 3, both sequels are looking interesting. Looks like it's her time to shine in the limelight.